Game is on the way.
You were hurt bad. You be screaming.
No, I.
No.
Yes, you are.
I'm draining the clock.
Clock is running.
I'm draining the clock. Where's that? Where's that? Where's that?
Where's
that?
You gotta get the ball. Referee started.
Yeah, it started.
You already jumped in the red.
I told you I wasn't gonna wait for you guys.
I'm gonna wait for you guys. Clock never stopped him.
Okay. You'll be alright.
Where's the scoreboard?
Brad, play like you. Play like you guys can beat you.
Where's the scoreboard?
Might be inside there.
Oh. I'm trying to find it. What? It's
3-0 whatever the color team is.
Yeah, get him.
He's been blue again. I think that's gonna work.
You're not a stopper here, right?
Look at the bottom of this.
Takes the lead. what type of game you play.
Okay, let's see what it is.
Club 11.
The oak's on my deep top currently for stupid reasons.
It's automatic because it's just shorter.
Oops. What's Shane calling us for?
Shane?
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe he wants to play, I don't know.
Tell me again!
I can't get a ball because he's getting called foul.
Okay,
he's
you shooting foul.
What's the score? Y'all, what's the score?
Everything.
Hello? Ryan. We're playing basketball.
Is it a phone?
As you do that.
Hold for the rest, 21 seconds.
Oh my god.
Yeah. You hold it a rest. 14
this
seconds.
Is what tape is for.
What? 27-25.
Yep. Yeah. Ah. Chris, you gotta go, like, catch that ball.
Six.
No.
Five. Four. Three. Two.
Come out.
Hey,
one second. One second.
Don't need a call. 1 second.
Three. 30-25.
How tall?
1 second. One. And no count.
That tape was annoying. No, that it was the tape, trust me.
Pound of the shot.
It was annoying.
10 minutes. Brett, Shane wants you to
go.
We
want you
to
watch any. We can't even have that.
And now. People are
horrible.
I get
clipped
up.
Up.
You got it, bro.
I got these probably like 5 or 10 or 8.
Okay, oh, well, then get over to the town.
Mom.
Is that, we're going to play Justin and Chris.
Okay.
You have a phone out here?
Play Justin
and Chris today,
plans?
Oh, you said you
can't
play.
I want to.
Do you have a phone out here?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Come in.
Chris got the ball.
Yeah, table.
Brian, ready, start the clock.
Yep.
Once they pass it in.
Why is that working?
Oh, yeah. What clock is that?
A new one.
Where'd you get it?
Go.
Drag on it.
Yes.
We're live.
Games left against him.
You can't play tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm not playing. He's Justin today.
My bad.
I'm not even sure if I can play.
I know. He just shoots over.
Well, Kevin
you could play Justin.
Can't break.
Oh,
can't
I
do his
eyes.
Okay, Brad.
Great. 35-34.
I mean, I'm going to pick him up because you got to pick him up.
Shot!
Oh,
oh man, and a foul.
I hit your wristband. I hit your wrist. I hit his wristband. As hard as I could. Cause I was trying to smack the ball.
Good.
Let's go.
Oh,
let's go.
No way.
You got 38-36. Yeah,
like yeah. No, I got it.
I'm in the new clock, guys.
Totally
8 minutes.
I couldn't see. It didn't look like a foul.
Yeah, I know.
Like
I hit his wristband.
Ryan, or you like yours better?
No, I isn't better.
Whoa!
Oh, okay.
Foot.
That was right.
Hey.
Woo!
It's on the ground.
No way.
Right. Yeah, it's on the ground.
Yeah?
It was way up there.
That one hill.
Chris.
It's only your second hit.
I know.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring him here.
Beautiful. He's on fire. I can't do anything about that.
No one got a foul, but
if he has a break, he would be playing the game.
Yeah, he waits 8:15.
He might want to go home.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Oh.
I touched it last anyway.
I know you did.
I hit the ball before the pull. You gotta do that to my other show when it's not
oh. Don't look out. Fall.
In the back!
Another 3 points!
You missed that, would have
happened. 41-38.
Okay, come on.
We have 6:45 left.
Yeah.
Hey! 140.
Who's leading?
You guys.
Oh, you're burning camera. Huh.
I'm jumping!
40, 40.
Huh. I'm jumping! He's just on fire right now.
He's always on fire. 40, 40.
No way, you cannot call foul on that.
I
had a pick straight there.
Yeah, but you were standing straight up.
You were about to.
You guys stand straight. You can't lean over like that.
Time.
Oh, no, you can't lean over like that.
Oh, like this.
You lean the hand.
Coming. Whoa.
604, stop right now. 604. Ready?
Left.
I'm there, Sean. Yes! 52 47.
No way. 52 47. That's five.
Oh. 52 49.
Time
we have 2:13 left.
Baby, good game. Huh? Good game, Chris. Good second half. Yeah.
After the second half, I made it.
I told you, Chris. Yeah,
second half. It was a tape. I told you.
Now I am.
play one.
So
we might not.
I'm trying to get RJ.
Gabo!
Handball!
12:30. Daddy, go to me! Time to get to Irby. Time to get home to 1.
How do you feel about winning tonight?
Well, you
what's
know.
On your hand?
CB.
Oh.
I think threat works. I mean,
oh, how I feel? That was too close. That shouldn't have been that close. Me and Chris had to pull it out.
What can you do to make it, make your game better?
We know we played hard, and next time we go out,
just
break Kevin. We gotta go for the kill next time because that was too close. It shouldn't have been that close.
Do you think Kevin should have got that many easy shots?
Kevin's shots were easy. They were tough. Chris was in his off phase. You can't do anything, but they just ran. We had the energy at the end. They ran out of gas. Me and Chris just ran away with it. Hit a couple shots.
Do you think he made too many shots?
Who?
Kevin.
Kevin was on fire. Gotta give it up to Kevin. But gotta give it up to my,
so you're gonna be
my main man, Chris, over here.
The most horrible player in the world.
Yeah, keeping the
wasn't points for him, we wouldn't have won the game at the end because Chris made 6 clutch points.
How do you feel about airballing a lot of threes today?
I airballed 2 or 3. It's not bad. I did worse.
More than usual. Do you think you can improve your game?
My game is too good.
I suck at 3 throws.
He just did a LeBron James.
Chris.
I'm the worst.
Chris, how do you feel about airballing that free throw?
I suck. I can't suck that bad. I shot 100 today and only made 43.
How do you feel about making clutch key shots at the end of the games? At the end of the game. Key shots at the end of the game.
Well, better than the brick.
Because it seemed like Chris scored a lot when I was here.
All right, Justin.
Huh?
Now it's your turn. Are you going to do it then?
Chris scored like 10 points when I was here. What is that?
How I feel about getting my season high is 43 points. 43 points, winning shot at the buzzer. Last time season high was last year, July 4th.
Oh, this guy's just a fool. I'm losing. He scored 20 points unleashed. Because of this dude.
New breed unleashed right here. So now we're gonna get a side shot for Ryan every time. Remember, make sure it's on the left side of the screen.
Oh no, we get the Gatorade.
Oh, that's perfect. I gotta get my hand. My hand's shaking though, cause I'm tired.
I'll do it.
I'm good. Don't look so mad. Not too happy either. No, too happy. Too mad.
Nice.
Too. Okay, so no, now you're looking like a jerk. No, now you're looking. Put your head down.
You're like an idiot.
No, sideways. Okay.
Alright, Eric, I'm leaving.
Right there.
That's good.
Right there.
Good.
Ashley has to stay.
Headshot.
I know she is
staying.
Oh, okay. No, no, in. No, put your headshot up.
I want to go watch Die Hard. I want to see Die Hard.
Wow. No.
No, stop with your lip.
Ridiculous.
Stop with your lip.
Come on.
Good. What's good? Oh, I don't want to go to the movies.
See?
I gotta watch wrestling tonight.
Yeah, I'm watching my
Raw!
We got Crime Time, we got Bobby Lashley, we got Mr. Kennedy from you guys.
Who?
Mr. Kennedy sucks.
And Crime Time just
Mr. Kennedy sucks cocks just like Vince McMahon.
Crime Time just stole Deuce and Domino's
Deuce car. And Domino, one's a Deuce and the other one's, I don't know.
How the boy Cherry with
roller skate? What is that all about?
I watched SmackDown last Friday
and Crime Time stole her car. That's what I was talking about.
That was cool.
Yeah.
You watched it last Friday?
Yes, I did. That
what was the main
awesome.
Event. What was the main event on Friday night?
Edge versus Batista. Yeah. Batista won. That's bogus.
Hold on.
Bogus.
Batista the bomb.
Edge won at Vengeance. Is
name
one
your
matters.
5 top guys.
What?
5 top guys.
Fair. Top 5 guys.
No. All 5 top guys.
All top 5 wrestlers.
Of your brand.
My brand.
Edge ain't on your brand anymore.
Back on time, Edge was number one. He's the rated R superstar.
No, you can't do that. You gotta name your brand superstar.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Your 5 best.
5 best or 5 favorite?
5 best.
John Cena.
That's obvious.
The best in the world.
Best there is.
Best there was in Hulk Hogan, obviously.
Cool. John Cena's the greatest ever.
No, I don't like him, but yeah, he's good. Number 2 is Bobby Lashley.
Okay.
Yeah, I really wish I had MVP from your show.
MVP sucks.
We'll take him.
We can have him?
Yeah, you
trade
can have
him. Trade him to us.
Fine. I'll trade him for Jeff Hardy. You guys get Jeff Hardy, you guys get MVP.
Bobby Lashley. We got Bobby Lashley, John Cena.
Okay.
Okay.
Anyone else? Because I can name a lot more than you can right now.
Justin?
Umaga.
Umaga?
He's a douchebag!
The Great Khali.
That's on my show.
What? That's my name. He's on Raw.
Oh, should I start naming SmackDown people, shall I?
Yeah, go ahead.
Kane, Undertaker, Batista, Edge. Should I name more? Great Khali. Should I name more?
We have...
Matt Hart.
Whoa, Shane's here. What are you wearing?
No, if you go to the movies, you need to change out of that.
No, he doesn't.
I'm just going to untuck it.
Yeah. Untuck it, yeah.
Shane, whoa.
He actually looks decent. He doesn't look like a faggot.
Where's his tattoo? It says King.
What's going on? Where
are you?
Whoa. We just got done. Me and Chris just got
K-I-N-G.
Done. K-I-N-G. Taking care of business.
Who'd you beat?
Brian Kevin.
Only by 11. We were getting killed the whole first
time.
Who?
Brad.
He fell.
Are you alright? Huh?
You alright? Yeah.
Yeah,
you
kinda
did.
I stepped and then he fell. I stepped on
the spot. Brett Schumann ran straight into me and fell to the ground. I wanna go to the movie.
No.
I don't.
Why not?
Why are you wearing my shoes?
Cause.
I told you.
He's wearing money shoes.
Yeah. Yes, I did.
I told you to get mad.
Especially since you played basketball and those are not meant to play basketball.
He's mad.
Yeah, because that gets them dirty.
I told you should pay me for using them.
Look at the shoes.
The money.
Money.
Stop doing that.
Have them on.
If I go to the movies tonight.
Whoa. Well.
I watched WrestleMania 23, Boogeyman.
Because I
Donald Trump's like,
then forget it.
I want a sandwich.
I want to
give you a sandwich.
The best way to do it.
I want a worm sandwich.
It over so I know I'm broke for the rest of the week. Because if I wait till
we also have Jimmy Wangin.
Jimmy Wangin.
Who knows?
Oh, we also, I don't want to say it, we also have Ric Flair. No, I don't want to say it, we have MVP, but we also have Ric Flair.
And Edge.
Five.
Right. I already said Edge. Edge is our main guy right now.
Oh, yeah.
I don't want him to be, but he is.
Right. Do MVP.
Mark Henry, the unstoppable machine.
Do MVP.
I don't know who we're going to play. Kevin's not going to play.
If Bill can't play, that's what stinks. Right?
Ballin'.
Play against Joker.
But that means
we're not forgetting anything today. Make sure you have everything. See a new clock? Do you see the new clock?
No.
If Justin's not gonna just go play Bill Ray Saturday.
We can't.
Did you pay any money for that or did you give it to you for free?
Yeah.
Looks really
nice. I like the old clock better.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I like the one that was all ripped and bent up.
Yeah.
More ghetto.
Yeah, it was bigger.
It was bigger, but now you can see it actually counts down because look.
Just take your stuff. We got the
9:58, 9:57, 9:56.
Tick-tock.
Hear the clock ticking.
Oh, yeah. Click clock. 3, 4.
I'm coming.
Live free or die hard.
0-0. We got 0. I could do something about that.
It's almost 9:30, so we gotta get double.
9:30.
I mean, it's 8.
It's
8
o'clock right
now.
It's
like
giving
9,
though.
Now
it'd
be dark
now. Starts at. Kevin,
I
want to borrow a couple DVDs.
Oh, Chris, you want to borrow some peer reviews?
Starts at 8.
No, I am.
So Chris
both
can't.
Of you guys both could take them.
How about No Way Out 2007?
Why?
It's a good favor, yeah.
Wait, do we have it on DVD?
Right. Oh, yeah. We have it on DVD.
No, we don't have it.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, but we got to work the DVD.
It's horrible. That's why it didn't happen.
What? No. But the best. But the best match ever is the tag team.
Wasn't there a tag team
match? Tag team match. It was Batista Spinebuster. It's on team at the end of the match.
Oh yeah, Batista Spinebuster, Shawn Undertaker, and then Shawn Michaels super kick.
Yep. Yeah. Whatever though.
Wait, what was that? What was the one that happened a couple days ago?
Vengeance.
That sucked. That was the worst pay per view ever.
Why? Because every bad guy won.
No.
Because no title changed.
There was only been one title change, and it was a woman's.
Cancer show won.
Batista lost by a count out. First he lost by disqualification.
So you can never get a title shot against
him. No, this is what he did.
Yeah, it was last chance match.
He low-blowed him, end of the match. He walks out. Dieter Long comes out and says,
Teddy Long comes
whoa,
out.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Go back in there.
Player, go back in that match. We're restarting this match, making no DQ. No DQ. Then he gets counted out. Then he counts out Batista.
He fight.
No DQ. There's no such thing as a count out.
Yes, there is.
Since when?
Since yesterday.
It's always been like that.
No. Look at Jeff Hardy.
Yeah, Jeff Hardy. Jeff. Oh yeah, you forgot about
we have the Hardy boys. Both.
We have Jeff Hardy.
We have
Hardy boys.
No.
No, we have Hardy boys. No, you don't. We have Matt Hardy.
Matt Hardy was on. Yeah, we have.
No, we have Matt Hardy.
We have Matt Hardy.
No, we do now.
Fine, we got Corey Wilson. Oh.
We have crying time.
Man, I don't know. We got Matt Hardy. Matt Hardy is our brand.
Nope.
He's never allowed to go back to Raw.
Why not?
Edge beat him in a ladder match. He's not allowed to go back.
The camera's right here.
What happened to Rey Mysterio?
Not yet. Not to be leave.
He tore his ACL and his other. He tore his cart. All his cartridges ripped out.
He tore his ACL once before.
Who did?
Twice before.
Who?
Tore his ACL. Tore his TC.
And McDonald's.
Walked in.
No,
his mom picked him up.
No, he.
Help Fred clean up. No, I'm cleaning up.
We gotta leave.
Okay, he tore his ACL. He tore something else.
Hell.
Something with T or something.
Hell.
Chris, go with mom. You Hell. And Ashley and mom are leaving.
No, wait, Mysterio. No, I gotta tell what No Way Out is.
No, you can't. No.
He's not gonna
tell me what it is.
No.
As long as you tell Chris what it is.
No, don't tell Chris. Don't tell Chris.
You gotta go.
Don't tell Chris. It's funny.
I don't know. Wait, when we taped on tape first, right?
Mm-hmm.
Then we tried taping on DVD, but instead of recording prohibited.
Damn, my tape.
So we couldn't tape on DVD. So instead, we taped it ourselves and wrote down. Sorry for the inconvenience, but we can't tape No Way Out 2007. Hope you enjoyed No Way Out.
And then so we're gonna give him the DVD and you'll put that in.
That's all. There's no night at all.
We're gonna try to trick him.
Give him the DVD. And what are you watching?
Wait, did you guys get the Mick Foley on?
That's gotta work.
Yeah.
You just said it, damn.
No,
it doesn't work. It says it works, but it doesn't work.
Yeah, what? No, it works.
That's not what you just said.
It works.
It's all messed up. It's pink, isn't it?
Yeah. It's not pink. It works. It has ace and everything.
That doesn't mean it works.
Uh-huh.
I have a case and a DVD that doesn't work.
No, that works.
It's not finalized.
But it works.
It's probably finalized when the picture doesn't come in.
No, it works.
Sure.
Justin, doesn't it work?
Yeah, but
we got a new EW on.
Justin.
What's new?
Doesn't
the
way out work?
I'm watching
it on. Yeah, it does.
This,
Justin.
What's
new,
this?
That's
a new
EW. Justin. Doesn't the way out work?
Best match of the year.
He ain't answering, but yeah, it does work.
How doesn't it work?
Doesn't it? It does. It worked perfectly fine. Doesn't that DVD work? Oh, DVD works.
I don't know, because we're figuring out what we're doing.
I told you.
Oh, borrow it then.
Oh, we're going to. We'll get to you.
Give it the shade.
No. Damn, we're giving a DVD of No Way Out.
We're gonna get a DVD of No Way Out. I'll get credit. Go to
credit. It's got minutes on it.
It works. It works fine.
Doesn't it work?
What do you mean?
DVD works fine, doesn't it?
What do you mean?
Yeah. Well, you're talking. I don't know what's up.
You gotta watch.
I don't know how it works.
What happened?
We did it last night.
Just like air.
We duped it last night. Right? We did the whole period last night.
You duped it?
No,
alright, okay, gotcha.
No, we can't do it tomorrow.
No,
you gotta actually.
No, Justin, you gotta.
You already told me why.
What?
Me.
It works. It works.
Why is so funny?
No. They're trying to give him No Way Out 2007.
No.
Why?
No.
Because
it works
work.
Fine.
I know it doesn't
fine.
Work.
Fine.
It
works fine.
It's not. Wait.
It's real.
It's not fine.
2007.
No, it works fine.
No Way Out.
I'm gonna go watch No Way Out. No Way Out. No Way Out's not even
here yet. Yeah, it is.
They couldn't tape it on DVD, so instead of taping it on DVD, they wrote, sorry, this night has not been recorded, blah, blah, blah.
I told you that. I said that.
No, we're gonna give you a
tape. We gotta give it to you, though, just to see what it looks like.
Just in case. We're gonna give you a tape that says, we're gonna tell you DVD might not work because it doesn't work on some DVD players.
Alright, we go to the movie.
So we're gonna give you.
Oh, it's not gonna work on my PlayStation 2 then.
No, we're still gonna play.
Because the DVD.
And then if it works,
yeah,
it
works.
It's not gonna work my DVD. It's not gonna work my PlayStation 2. You wonder why?
It worked though. Everybody's playing around.
Okay. Like you're on the greatest matches of the 21st century.
Yeah.
None of those DVDs work on my PlayStation 2.
Because we
yeah, you guys
old
have this 5 on. But what?
Oh, great. Did you ever make more greatest hits?
I'm making new ones.
We're making new ones, though, so don't worry.
Do you have any VHS right now?
I'm making
one
right now.
I'm not making this now.
It's in production, alright?
What about 2005? It's 2006.
Oh, they'll come out later, too.
Why?
Right now, on the best of 2007, you got Hardy.
What did you do?
Why did you make 2005 and 2006 first?
I don't have our peer reviews yet.
Need to get all of them.
If I don't have two peer reviews, Just put, I don't have No Mercy or Armageddon. I'm telling you. 06. 06.
Well, so I thought we had it wrong.
2005.
The only one we don't have in 2005 is WrestleMania.
WrestleMania is the only one you don't have.
Does anyone have WrestleMania 21?
Yeah.
Yeah.
21.
We don't have WrestleMania 21. It's the only one we don't have.
You have it on tape.
No. Oh, yeah, but
yes,
it's
you
broke.
Do.
It's broke, though. It broke.
That's the one you guys let me borrow. What was the WrestleMania that you guys let me borrow and then someone else stole it from
WrestleMania
me?
WrestleMania 20?
WrestleMania 20.
I
may don't have that anymore now.
Yeah, but someone has it on DVD. I have it on DVD.
I know.
Yeah.
I need to borrow that.
You need to borrow it.
That disc. The last disc for that. All right.
We need WrestleMania, we need WrestleMania 16 and 9.
Were you bringing
bring the out.
Were you bringing team home
today? Whoa, are we going to take more?
I'm going to some movies.
Yeah.
We're stopping at the house first.
I will push pause once the battery runs out.
Those things here.
People's
in the car.
Oh, we're going. We're leaving. Do you got everything?
Leave the yellow one.
Bring the pen. Chris, bring the pen and the tape. Okay?
Well, if we have enough hands.
I got it.
Leave the chair.
No, I gotta bring this one.
No. We haven't been stolen yet. Not until it was stolen. Then you start bringing
it. It's been stolen before.
I
don't know.
I was kind of nervous.
I should have put tape on the outside. Here we go.
Yeah, that's what I did.
I did. Hey,
I'm
a shooting arm.
Right.
Don't
shirt. That's my Utzon.
Gray.
Not.
Gray.
What?
Gray.
Sure.
His?
Or his
Five Panther shirt.
Oh, yeah, this is mine. It's broke, though.
Can you carry it?
What? A cameraman's coming to get it.
Oh, give me that wristband, too. There's a wristband over there.
We have everything.
Lock one? Yes.
Yeah, I need a. You have to take a. Where is it?
Yeah,
need to bring
that. Yours, right?
Yours right here.
Yeah,
does anyone know the movie Transformers? Do you want to see that movie, too?
No!
You don't
want to
see that?
That? No. It's copying off a cartoon.
So, it looks good. I never
is that the one with Shia LaBeouf in it?
Yeah.
What?
It reminds me,
this
like
Come
in! Brian, you gotta watch Snakes on the Plane tonight.
I'm going to.
I watched it again last night. So I didn't play Watching Mine, so I watched it. That is the best movie ever.
Woo!
Yeah, I'm gonna watch
it. I forgot how graphic that movie was.
Hold on. Hey, I got the rated version.
Yeah,
are we going? What car are we going in?
Eric's car?
We're going to Eric's car today.
No.
I don't have any money.
You gotta
earn money.
See you later, Shane. See you later, Ashley.
No one has money.
Hi! We're walking to Eric's car. Right? There are the two balls we take.
Wow.
We're actually going a little further than we usually do today with the camera.
Bill's average is going down.
I had 43
points today.
Chris had more than Bill today.
I had 43.
Chris was like 22.
And made a winning shot.
I probably
at the buzzer.
I probably like 38. But we still won, so I'm not.
Wait, I'm not bringing all these Power Reeds in the car.
Are they all cold or are they warm?
No, well, one is cold.
Well, the one that's warm, don't
both
take.
The stay in the
don't just.
Forever.
Well,
this should be a garbage out here.
We only got a minute left on the tape.
Take this in the car.
Don't we'll walk you into the car. This is SOS 2007, 10 year anniversary. Shane getting in the car. We're packing up. That's Justin. Whoa!
Yeah,
it looks like we're about to.
Wow,
see you guys later.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
How kind of cover is that?
What?
You heard me, nigga.
What?
Nigga!
It was a good song. You like my swag as a good song, too.
Nigga!
Get out. Alright,
get out.
Gangsta,
nigga.
Let's get a MySpace video.
Turn up.
We're in the car.
Turn up. I'm here.
It's going on DVD.
I don't hear it. No,
that's
fine. Turn it up.
Alright, we'll see you guys later.
Ross.
It's going off. 0 minutes left.
Rick Ross.
Yeah, I love Rick Ross.
Yep, good song. What song is it called?
Cross the Line.
If you ever cross that line.
Paper.
You got this CD too?
Crime.
Yeah,